Health officials say winter flu is just starting to show up in the U.S., while swine flu infections are starting to drop off. Here's the latest. The H1N1 virus was widespread in only 14 states last week, mostly here in the Northeast. That's actually down from 25 states the week before. Meantime, in the last 2 weeks, Maine's vaccine supply has doubled, with nearly 500,000 doses now available in the state. All this comes as the city of Portland holds its first public vaccination clinic. It's a story News 8 brought you first, and here's Tracy Sabol with an update. Trace?
Altori, the clinic was held at the Portland Community Health Center, and those working there say even before the doors opened this morning, people were lined up outside. That's because this was the first time the city has held an H1N1 clinic that's been open to all priority groups.
Just before noon today, people were packing into this building on Park Avenue in Portland to get the H1N1 vaccine, something many of the people here have had a hard time getting. Carol Garneau is one of those people.
My doctor didn't have it. And we've been checking computers and finding when the clinics were being held throughout the state. So we were lucky today to find this one.
Lucky indeed. Unlike prior clinics in Portland, this one was open to adults ages 25 to 64 years old who have chronic health conditions. Conditions like asthma that put them at more of a risk for developing complications should they contract H1N1.
Up until now, we've been exclusively immunizing pregnant women, caregivers of small babies under 6 months, school children, and young adults up to the age of 25.
But even some people in those groups have had a tough time finding the vaccine.
Her pediatrician didn't get in any of the shots they thought they would. 2 months went by when we found out that there was none to be had. She's asthmatic and she can't take the mist, so we're traveling. We've been on the road.
Leslie Smith, who's from Augusta, says she drove her daughter to Bangor to get her first H1N1 shot. For her second, they came here.
I heard it on the radio this morning when I was taking her to school in Augusta. So an hour and a half later, we were here.
And a lot of people came out for the free clinic. In fact, the city says close to 500 people showed up today. Live in the newsroom, Tracy Sabol, News 8.